I'm Dr. Heather. When our babies are little, like this, my son Ty, we want to do everything possible to help them be as successful as possible as they grow up. So that's what makes those baby enrichment programs so tempting. And they sort of make us think that we could even help our babies learn to read at a younger and younger age. I guess it stands to reason based on the fact that early education is important, right? Well, wrong. Early education is important, but no matter what, you can't teach your baby to read. Your baby can't read, no matter what those silly infomercials say. But hold on, there's a lot we can do to help your baby be a great reader one day, and I think my way is a lot more fun anyway. So, just some simple, easy, fun steps. First, talking and listening. Over time, your baby will start to understand that the words that she, the sounds that she makes and the sounds that you make actually have meaning. Words. Next, she'll start to see that the play that she does can have meaning too. So, this is my telephone. Next, she'll see that those marks on a page can have meaning too. And when she starts to realize that, she'll be a real reader. So, this is a picture of Ty now, my big kindergartner. I wrote about him last month in our series on kindergarten readiness. And this is the work paper he brought home from kindergarten yesterday, thanks to the baby steps towards literacy that we took of talking, listening, and playing. So have fun with your babies, knowing that one day they'll be great readers too. I'm Dr. Heather.